Hi everyone, my name is Kai Ting and today I'll be talking about what are the considerations for current BTO owners who have hit their MOP. This is a question that has been popping up a lot because a lot of young owners have already hit their MOP. MOP stands for Minimum Occupational Period and it is fulfilled after staying 5 years in your flat. So, what should you do? Should you sell and upgrade? Or should you keep and buy another property? Or simply just stay put? Some reasons why you should sell and upgrade instead of just staying put are: if your family is growing, be it you're looking forward to a new baby or a new family member, you definitely need a bigger space. Typically for HDB, the highest demand is when it hits the 5-year MOP period because this is where people can get their resale flat at the newest point without waiting. When there is a strong demand for it, your house naturally will be easier to sell and may even be able to fetch a higher price. The value of a HDB flat decreases over time, especially as it nears the end of its 99-year lease. Let's say if you continue to stay for another 20 to 30 years, it will definitely not be able to fetch the value that it can today. Thus, it may not be ideal to leave as an asset for your legacy planning. As HDB flats are public housing made affordable for the public, they will not follow the private property market. Moving on to the next option, keep and buy. For some clients, it may actually be more advisable for them to do this if their financials allow. Although some people may feel that paying the additional buyer's stamp duty is not worth it, there are actually some instances where it makes sense. Getting a new property to live in will actually make sense if your current property's rental will be able to offset some of the mortgage. The potential capital appreciation of your new place may actually cover the ABSD and potentially make you more money in the future. This is when it will make sense for you to keep and buy. If you're wondering whether you should sell and upgrade or keep and buy, what should you upgrade to and why? Click on the link below so that I can address all your queries on your considerations on what you should do with your BTO that has hit MOP. See you soon, bye!